lang yung pagbilihan in the scriptwriter in the film.
Hello everyone, I'm Anisa Sundaresan and I'm the editor of Revenge of Dhanya.
Hello everyone, my name is Ruben Ambrose. I am the cameraman of the Revenge of Dhanya.
Macha, I'm in love with Dhanya for the past 2 years, but I'm afraid that she'll reject me.
Why do you love her so much?
I'm not in love with her, but her beauty and her body structure.
I thought so. You have told me this many times when you see other girls.
I'll do anything to make her mine.
Macha, this is correct time to propose her. She's alone now.
Hi, Dhanya.
Hi.
Dhanya, I'm in love with you. I've been following you for the past 2 years. So what do you say?
That I'm not in love with you.
But why?
Because you're a drunkard. I don't even like your character. It is so annoying. If you keep following me, I'll slipper you. Better stay away.
Cha, what happened?
She embraced me. I'm going to teach her a lesson that she won't forget for a lifetime.
Hello, Ma. Vela mudichu veettukku vandren.
It's my duty for you and me only. This is the time I've waited for.
Vinesh, why are you blocking my way?
Because this is the right time to take revenge on you. For what you did this morning.
What you're up to?
You have the arrogance because of your beauty. Now I'm going to rape you. So you have a choice rather than marrying me.
No. Don't do this to me, Nish. Move! Help!
Hey.
Help me! Help!
I've killed your arrogance. Hey Dhanya, wake up. Dhanya. Hey Dhanya, wake up. Wake up, Dhanya. 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 Dhanya.